This is the Flexmatic. Turn the unit on. Make sure your bag is square. Here's your bag. Here's the sample that you sent. And to get it to sample one, you've got to slide the guides in. Make sure that it can slide freely. Tighten the guides back up. This is going to be your sample one. You will need to, we've already figured out where it needs to be for the spacing that you're looking for. It needs to be set at 1.35. Put your label in. And another thing that we noticed when we got the roll of labels in, it was on this core. And for best results, you want the core as wide as the wide as the liner. So we actually ended up making a core for this machine.